some noise
for
Max.
There he is, ladies and gentlemen, getting in the ring, fighting out of the red corner. That is Max Hodgeson.
His opponent stepping up in the blue corner. Put your hands together for Mark Bewick.
And his opponent is Mark Bewick, fighting out of the blue corner.
Make some noise for Mark!
Escobar season has returned.
It's been a long time.
And there he is, that's Mark Bewick fighting out of the blue corner. These are two big lads. Do not blink, you may miss some of the action.
This is what makes me. This is what I am, Bill.
And Trevor Pye just calling him together, giving him the final instructions for the evening. This is Max Hodgeson versus
once again,
Mark
listen
Bewick.
To the man in charge throughout the bout. Your referee,
red corner.
Seconds out.
Mark,
round one.
Blue corner. Here we go. Good southpaw jab there, thrown by Max. Oh, big shot though, thrown back by Mark. Oh, and another big shot. Wobbles him there, it's got him in trouble. And he's down! I do not think he's going to get up from that. No, he's up. I did tell you, do not blink. Fantastic start by Mark. He knows it can hurt him now. Max firing out the jab though from that southpaw stance. Left hand. Mark taking his time now.
He
knows
that
he's won this round. Unless something catastrophic happens. Oh, I think he was off balance there. Got caught at the back of the head. Jab for Mark, big right hand lands again, and again, he's in trouble, he's gone down for the second time. Trevor sending him to the neutral corner, not sure he's going to get up this time. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen, he fails to beat the referee's count. Your winner is Mark Bewick by knockout, ladies and gentlemen.
Fighters jump in with the referee. Well done, both of the boxers.
As we
on the official card, your winner by the way of knockout, Mark Bewick.
And there it is, Mark Bewick by knockout.
Well done, Mark. Congratulations. Fans right behind you. Great fight, young man. Knocked him down first time as well. Finished him off with the next knockout. Well done.
Hello, the moon, mate. I want to thank the lads for helping us. I want to thank Paul. Hi, great feeling.
Absolutely, young man. Well done, champ.
Cheers, man. Thanks a lot.
That way, sir.